stay home from school.
If you are sick,
do not
spread germs.
Hey, maybe you should use some hand sanitizer so you don't spread germs to your friends or family.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
If you have lice, scabies, ringworm, see your doctor, but you can still go to school.
If you have the flu, rubella, whooping coughs, or mumps, stay home from school.
I'm gonna go call my mom. I've been sniffling all morning.
Well, maybe you just need a tissue. And the sniffles is nothing to go home for, it's just the sniffles.
Okay. Thank you.
We hope you know when to go to school
and when not to go to school when sick.